strangers resurface, and the river at my door is knocking, threatening to come and take everything that I thought I came to do. And I'll just close my eyes and hope I survive. But I'm already drowning in all the words I'd like to tell him. I might just let myself drown.
We could just